फेसेस, ओके, दलदल, समटाइम्स पूरा पानी पानी, कीचड़ कीचड़ होता है ऐसे, क्योंकि सीड जब हम ग्रो करते हैं तो वी वाटर इट, तो हम रेगुलरली वाटर देन, इफ यू वाटर इट रेगुलरली इट बिकम्स वेट, ना, अ सॉर्ट ऑफ जैसे हम उसमें हाथ लगाए, इफ यू आर गोइंग टू प्रेस इट, आवर हैंड गोस डाउन एज इट स्लोली सैंक इन इट्स मॉसी बेड. I am improving each day. Improving, improvement. This is a simple word, improvement. You must have heard this word many a times with your teacher. Improve your handwriting. Have you heard this? Improve your handwriting. Teacher says, no, you should improve.
Reading में थोड़ा वाइस नहीं है, थोड़ा रिपीट करो.
हाँ, शुरू वाला रिपीट कर सकते हैं.
जल्दी.
फटाफट फटाफट फटाफट. इसको बोल दो, बोल दो, बोल दो. Sorry, due to network problem.
Okay, children, as there was some network problem, so I think there was no voice. I am repeating it. It will be a little bit fast, okay? So, I'll recite it. Little by little, Anakan said, little by little, Anakan said, as it slowly sank in its mossy bed, I am improving each day. I am improving each day. Hidden deep in the earth away. Hidden deep in the earth away. Little by little, each day grew. Little by little, each day it grew. Little by little, it sipped the dew. Little by little, it sipped the dew. So the words that I have underlined here, Akan. Akan is a seed of an oak tree. Oak is a very big tree, very shady, round about, shrub like that. And history you can find out from the net also. And if I get the time, I'll tell you about the oak tree also. Oak tree is a very big tree. And the seed of the oak tree is an akan. Okay? That picture also you can see in your book. Picture is given here. A seed with this, you can see. See, this one. It looks like this only. So this is a seed of an oak tree. So we know that even a mango tree. You have seen a mango tree, no? Mango tree becomes a very big tree after when it grows up. But yeah, in the beginning, it was a small seed. So to begin with, a small seed becomes a growing day by day. It becomes a big tree. Now next is as it slowly sank in its mossy bed. Sank is the second form of sink. Saying something when it goes under the water and settle down. It is not coming up. Floating means when it is on the surface of the water. When it is going down, it is a sink. So second form of sink is sank in its mossy bed. Mossy bed or wet area. The plant, when we grew a seed, then we just water it regularly. When we are watering it, it becomes wet around it. So as it slowly sank, go down in the that mossy bed. Bed, we have named it bed. Bed means pura earth jo hai uske upar. Now, I am improving every day. Improving, you know, improving matlab to get better day by day. A small sentence when you are hearing it in your class. Improve your handwriting. Some handwriting is not legible or something. When we cannot read it properly, we say it is you have to improve your handwriting. Improving means to get better each day. So, I am improving. The seed is saying, I am improving each day. That means it is getting better day by day. Something is coming out, it is becoming bigger. Something is coming out of it. Hidden deep in the earth away. Hidden. Third form of hide. Hide means when you cannot see anything. Slowly, slowly, when you have put the seed in the ground, just it has sank. Now you cannot see it. But after some time, you will see some tiny thread-like structure in it. Huh? And then you come to know that now my seed has come up. Now, whatever I have done with the seed, now it is coming up. It has not my, this is not get wasted. Hidden deep in the earth away. Earth here means soil. पूरे मिट्टी में जो भी था मिट्टी अर्थ से मतलब अर्थ आपको पता है अर्थ क्या होता है बट हियर द अर्थ मींस मिट्टी जो हमने मिट्टी में उसको लगाया है दैट हिडन डीप इन द अर्थ अवे लिटिल बाय लिटिल ईच डे इट ग्रू लिटिल बाय लिटिल ईच डे इट ग्रू ग्रो मतलब, ग्रो करना मतलब क्या होता है, ग्रो सेकंड फॉर्म का ग्रो, सेकंड फॉर्म ऑफ ग्रो। एक बेबी होता है धीरे धीरे ग्रो करके, आई एम ग्रोइंग दैट मीन्स आई एम अगेन ग्रोइंग मीन्स आई एम इंक्रीजिंग इन हाइट और वेट, हाइट वाइज आई एम इंक्रीजिंग, सो इट इज अ ग्रोथ। सेकेंड फॉर्म इज ग्रो। लिटिल बाय लिटिल इट सिप्ट द ड्यू, सिप्ट, सिप्ट मीन्स वॉट, sip, you know, sip means what? When you are taking some liquid, when you are drinking or drinking anything like milk, water, sipping slowly and slowly, taking one at a time, then again, slowly, slowly you are drinking the water or milk or juice. So you like it when the drink is so tasty. What do? Strawberry shake or something. Slowly, slowly you are sipping it, enjoying it. So it's simply this seed is also enjoying. It is enjoying the dew. What is a dew? These are the small particles, water droplets you see on the leaves in the morning. They get settled down in during the night. And when you see in the morning, it has some tiny water droplets on the surface of the leaf. So these are sipped by the, these are sipped by the seed, and it is becoming, so it has become a food for it. It is becoming a food for the seed. So it has started growing slowly. Next is downward. It sent out the thread-like root. Downward. It sent out a thread-like root. Up in the air sprang a little shoot. Up in the air sprang a tiny shoot. Day by day and year by year. See, the I'll read it out. Little by little the leaves appear, little by little the leaves appear, and the slender branches spread far and wide, and the slender branches spread far and wide, till the mighty oak is the forest pride, till the mighty oak is the forest pride. So this is a very interesting poem. And coming to the meanings, downward. Now come to the word downward. Downward, when something goes in the direction, down direction, like see, suppose something is there, it is going like this. This is a downward direction. And opposite of this, it is upward. Going in the up direction, that becomes upward. Downward, it sent out a thread-like root. Downward, it sent out. This seed, this is a seed downward in the direction. Down direction, it is going spread. Thread-like root. Thread. Thread is very thin. You know, thread. Dhaga. Dhage jaisi roots hoti hai. Starting mein, they are like very thin roots. So, that is a tiny thin roots. Then, up in the air. Up in the air. This is upward. This is downward. So downward we have the roots. Up in the air sprang a tiny shoot. Tiny shoot. Slowly in the beginning there is only a small plant. So that is a shoot. Shoot, the part that is above the ground is shoot. The part that is below the ground is root. The part that is above the ground is shoot. So, branches, tree trunk and leaves and fruits, that all comprises of shoot. And the downward part that is just below the earth, roots, that is roots, and opposite is shoot. These are roots are growing in the downward direction, but shoot is growing in the upward direction, the opposite. See, this is opposite of this, upward and dryad. Sprang the little, sprang a tiny shoot, small leaves, small thin leaves are there, small branches there, and twigs are there. Little by little the leaves appear. And dheere dheere, little by dheere dheere, kya hota hai usme? Chhoti chhoti leaves aane lag jaati hai. Theek hai, appear hona matlab टू कम इन टू साइट जो हम देख पाते हैं. अब हम सीड नहीं देख सकते, वी कैन नॉट सी दैट इज डीप हिडन इन द अर्थ. नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू सी द लिटिल ब्रांचेस लिटिल लीव्स एंड देन इट विल बिकम अ वेरी बिग ट्री एंड द स्लेंडर ब्रांचेस. स्लेंडर मीन्स स्लेंडर वर्ड. स्लेंडर मीन्स वेरी थिन. Slender branches spread far and wide. Branches कैसे निकलती है? Far and wide. धीरे धीरे बड़ी होती जाती है branches, इसके ऊपर leaves लगने लगती है. Till the mighty oak. Till the mighty oak. Mighty means what? Powerful. Very powerful. Mighty oak. So, tree, oak tree. So the acorn seed has now grown up into a big, very big tree, and it is saying that I am the mightiest one. जैसे आप लोग बोलते हैं ना, I am the powerful he-man, सबसे powerful है. ऐसे ही oak tree भी कैसा हो गया है, बढ़कर powerful हो गया है. बहुत उसके मोटी मोटी branches हो गई, thick हो चुकी है, leaves अभी बड़ी हो चुकी है. The fruits have started coming out. So it is giving shade to many animals and plants, and food also. The children, the birds are making nest in the branches. So now it has become a very big tree, and it is the forest pride. Forest pride means jungle ka wo garv hai. Garv, something. Pride is something that when we are proud of, because it is a feeling of pleasure of doing something good. And what my oak tree is doing, he is doing what good things he is doing. He is giving shade to the many birds and animals. It is giving fruits and vegetables. It is giving many things like rubber, gum, medicines, because trees gives us so many things. It gives us oxygen also. You know oxygen? What we breathe in, that is an oxygen. And we cannot live without it. We cannot live. If there are no trees or plants around us, we will not be able to survive. So children, that is the simple poem that you have to read again and again. Recite it. Find out the rhyming words, meanings, difficult words, and then the next part we will take up all those things which are there, second forms of the verb. So first thing is that you should recite it. I have told you the word meanings also. You can refer to the dictionary and find out the word meanings also, and we will write them. Just write them and we will check it out. Worksheet will be given to you. So in that worksheet also you can check, then answers will be given. Make sentences of it. Sentences, very simple sentences you can make, like slender, very thin. So you can take out any the name of any girl or a boy who is thin in your class. This particular Aman is very slender, very thin. Okay, mighty, powerful. Okay, so I am mighty. We bolenge kyunki aap sabse zyada powerful aap apne aap ko samajhte hain. Samajhna bhi chahiye, you should be. So I am mighty. Then pride. I am proud of my I am proud of my dance. If you are dancing so well or your handwriting is very well, you can say I am proud of my this dance. So pride is a feeling that gives you a pleasure that you have done something good. You are appreciated everywhere. Children, in the next part we will complete the rest of the syllabus. Till then you can write down this poem in your notebook and word meanings and make sentences. That's all for today. Thank you for attending the class. Goodbye.